morning, Miss West. I'm Dr. Decker. It's so nice to meet you.
You're late!
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I like to start my new patient visits by just getting to know you. What kind of work do you do?
Oh, nothing unusual. You know, torture, murder, kidnapping, arson.
Excuse me?
I'm an accountant.
Okay. Do you have any hobbies?
I love flying. And, I love to laugh. And shoes.
Great. And, who do you live with?
Oh, it's just me and Nico.
Okay, and Nico's your partner?
No, he's a service pet of sorts. Helps me out with things around the castle, the house.
Oh, okay, so he's a dog?
No! Ooh, mangy little creatures.
Cat?
Oh, no! Too cowardly! No, Nico is a special breed of monkey.
Oh, wow. That's so interesting.
Listen, doctor, I do have things to do. Can we move this along?
Yes, of course. I'm sorry. Moving on. Do you smoke?
Not on purpose.
Alcohol?
Never.
Any other drugs?
My sister and I were involved with puppies for a little while, but not anymore. There's an epidemic going on.
Okay, and speaking of your sister, let's just talk about your family history. Is your sister healthy?
She was murdered by a careless little girl with a house.
Oh, oh my God. I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
What else? Are we almost done?
Yes. Okay. Let's see. Any allergies?
Water.
Did you say?
Water. W-A-T-E-R.
Okay. We'll just come back to that. What health issues have you been diagnosed with in the past?
Occasionally, I do get elevated blood pressure and, from time to time, a panic attack. But, you know, who doesn't, right? Work is stressful. Mm-hmm. And gout.
Okay, and I see you have your medications. So, let's see. You've got lisinopril, colchicine, Zoloft. But this one looks expired. Was Eye of Newt?
Oh, yes, I get that from a specialized pharmacy. Helps with the, panic attacks.
Really? I'll have to read about that. So, what brings you in today?
Well, isn't it obvious?
You know, I was wondering about that, but I didn't want to say anything. I've seen yellow skin before, but never quite this green. You know, we'll talk, we'll run some tests, and maybe it's unconjugated hyperbilirubinemia or hemochromatosis, but that's usually more of a bronze hue. I have heard some types of anemia can cause kind of a greenish color. I wonder about chronic copper exposure.
You